It's applause, but it's not for the government's proposed university overhaul.
These reforms are unfair to students and poorly designed policy.
The government is pushing on with attempts to get it through the Senate. Just over three sitting days are left.
We are determined to deal with this matter one way or another in this final sitting week of the year.
Let's not rush this, because once you bring about those changes, they're irrevocable changes.
The government says that